Mr. President Sisi, President of the African Union, Chairperson Dr. Musa of the African Union Commission, Your Excellency Abiy Ahmed, Prime Minister of Ethiopia, my dear friend Josefa Sacco, Commissioner for Economic and Rural Affairs of the African Union, Your Excellencies, Head of States and Government, Honorable Ministers, ladies and gentlemen. It's hard to translate into words this so special moment for me. This recognition is a collective encouragement to keep the zero hunger vision at the top of African minds and hearts. During the last years, it is possible to testify the transformative face of hunger in this continent. Now, there is an additional and serious challenge for Africa. Africa is the continent where overweight and obesity is growing very fast. As part of this new challenge, we need to consider that there is no other solution except zero hunger and all forms of malnutrition in Africa and in the world. Excelências, senhoras e senhores, como diretor-geral da FAO nos últimos 7 anos, procurei trazer os nossos projetos em África e a parceria com a União Africana a um mais alto nível dentro da organização. Gostaria de concluir essa mensagem agradecendo a todos os senhores, em particular a minha amiga Josefa, pelo trabalho compartido nos últimos anos. Queria pedir licença para compartilhar esse reconhecimento com o ex-presidente Lula, que foi o grande inspirador desse programa. Muito obrigado.